Moving on, joining us on the show now is Sameet Chavan, who's the technical analyst from Angel Broking. Welcome to Market Cafe. I'll start with, Dr. Reddy's. The stock had been in focus on Monday, and now there's more updates coming in from the US FDA. So where do you see the story going?
Dr. Reddy has been a laggard since last few months, but on Monday we witnessed a good positive traction in this counter with humongous volumes. So it seems that 2600 would act as a very strong support, at least in the near term. And looking at the daily chart, the stock has managed to surpass its hurdle of 2700. So we expect this bounce back rally to extend. Our immediate resistance levels would be around 2850-2900 for Dr. Reddy. So 2900 would act as a major hurdle, at least in the near term. As far as support levels are concerned, now 2600-2580 would act as a very strong support.
Okay, that's Dr. Reddy's for you star performer for Monday. Sameet, what are some ideas that you'd like to recommend to our viewers?
Our two picks for the day would be, first one would be on HCL Infosystem. We have been update on the stock since last couple of weeks. However, the stock has done nothing. It's been just consolidating in a narrow range. And now looking at Monday's good positive movement, 50-51 has become a very strong base for this particular stock. We witnessed a decisive price volume breakout on Monday, and the stock has managed to give a decisive close beyond 56 mark. Thus, looking at the overall daily chart structure, we expect the stock to climb higher from current level. Near term target would be around 63. So any dip would be a buying opportunity. One can keep a stop loss at 54 rupees. Second buy would be on JN Irrigation. Clearly, after a consolidation of nearly 4 to 5 weeks, this stock has managed to give a decisive breakout from near-term hurdle of 96-97 with humongous volumes. Thus, going by this price volume activity, we expect this stock to extend this rally. Our target would be around 108, and this can be bought with a stop loss of 95.5.
Okay, Sameet, thank you so much for joining in and giving us your perspective. Moving on, SoftBank, which is the largest shareholder in Snapdeal, held boardroom discussions on the proposed sale of the online